Welcome to the Clemson University Freshman Survival Guide, Transportation Volume. In this video, I will show you where and where not to park your car, as well as CatBus information. Let's start with parking. Here is a time space. These are white, and you can park here with any permit. Just make sure you stay within the time limit. Here we have a yellow carpool space. These require a carpool permit. You may not park here unless you have this permit within these posted hours. Clemson color coordinates your permit with the type of space you may park in. Here we have orange spaces. These are commuter spaces. You may only park in these if your permit is, of course, orange. Here we have green employee spaces. If you are an employee of the university, your pass will be green, indicating that you will need to park in only green spaces. This is the West End Zone lot. It is a P lot, meaning that if you have any type of permit valid at the university, you may park here. Here's a CatBus route sign. Look for these around campus to find CatBus stops. On these signs, you will find the routes as well as a route map. Before boarding a CatBus, make sure you read the route on the bus. In this case, it's orange. Here, we have a map of all of the CatBus routes around campus. Note there are four: orange, purple, blue, and green. These routes go all over campus. Make sure that you choose the route that is appropriate for you. Each route makes different stops and goes different directions. So be sure to review this map before picking your bus route. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.